Brazil. Can you hear me? Nós somos uma banda chamada December. De Glasgow, na Escócia. Obrigado por nos receber hoje. Estamos aqui para ser junto com vocês. Esta noite não terminaram o camelo para estar do que aqui com vocês. Estamos juntos. Estamos juntos.
Thank you. 18 and a half. Can I speak? Are you 18 and a half? Thank you so much for asking us to be here with you and sharing your celebrations. We love you all. You are the kindest people, the most generous people. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
cue. That song was for someone called Rachel Catherine, who's watching on Periscope or Facebook Live in Scotland right now. Why don't you say hello to everyone watching on Periscope? You can do better than that, you two Brazilians. Hear ya? That's more like it.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. We only have a short time with you tonight. And we've been celebrating the music of you two from around 2 years ago until tonight. And we in particular are celebrating the legacy of an album called The Unforgettable Fire, which is 33 years old this year and 33 years old this October, which is quite something. And we're going to play a song called Promenade from that album, which is a defining one for us and which changed our musical world. So we hope you enjoy the version. Influenced by the songs of the two, so This is a song called Elijah on a Hill.
Thank you.
Their music has defined most of our lives and most of your lives. In 1984, just outside of Dublin City Island, four boys met in a castle and wrote an album and wrote this song that we're going to do for you. While the rest of the music world was singing about Rio and dancing in the sand, four Irish boys wrote a song of poetry and lament, and it's a song that for us has touched our hearts and made our lives better. And it's for you tonight, it's for Armando Jr. and YouTube Brazil and Fabiano and the team and everyone who had the vision to bring an unknown Scottish band to São Paulo. We love you, we're grateful for you, and this is a song called A Sort of Homecoming.
Thank you.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you so much.
This song is probably the reason we're here. It's a song called Alison Stewart. We wrote it for you two years ago to say thank you for a lifetime of inspiration and example. And we'll sing it for you tonight. Thank you, Brazil. We love you. See you again sometime.
Too bright and lonely.
Yes, please.